Hello, everybody. This is T295 here, and welcome to Mr. Hopp's Playhouse. Now, there's a creepy bunny in the corner there. Let's go figure out what that's all about, shall we? Okay. There we go. Run, move, pause, pick up, jump. Okay. Daddy, can you take Mr. Hobbs tonight? He scares me.
Don't be silly, Ruby. What would Nana think of you saying that?
God damn it.
I'll leave your nightlight.
Hopps? Mommy? Daddy? I'm scared. Head to parents' room. Ooh. Toys make noise. If only Ruby had listened to her parents and tidied up. Visible. Oh, okay. Footsteps can be deafening. Make sure to completely. Oh, we're gonna die so many times. I'm not gonna head up there. Oh my goodness. This must be a bad dream. Make your way back to bed. Hoppity hop hop hop. Now we gotta be careful. Mr. Hopp? Leave the house. No, you told me to go back to bed. I'm going back to bed. This is all just a bad dream. Goodness, I suck at this. Can we? Is it better to do it this way? Maybe. Okay. The end. Endings. Leap tight. Ruby insisted on. Assistant, it was all just a bad dream and went back to bed. Maybe that was a mistake. Oh no! Alright. Endings. Leap tight. Yay! Okay. Task. Leave the house. That was the first ending. This is gonna be difficult. Press down to Alright. Oh no! Go away, Mr. Hopps! I should've went. Hi, Mr. Hopps. Mom. Some doors require a key. I'm waiting until he comes back.
Hello, Mr. Hopps. How are you?
You gonna stay in that corner over there? What you doing?
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Mummy. Anniversary, 18th April. Nope, can't get in the basement. Hello, Mr. Hopps. What are you doing? Hi. Hi, dear bud. Hi. Wanna play hide and seek? You really suck at playing hide and seek because apparently you can't find me. All the way back here now? Oh. Found the key. Stay over there? So, you know, attach the down in the mirrors. Mirrors.
phone's gone.
Oh, okay.
I almost forgot to do something there.
Go away, Mr. Hopps. Nobody likes you.
Come on, T. Come on, Mr. Hopps. Go away, please. Really? You have already figured out my tactic. Go away! I don't have time for your games. Mr. Hopps, come on! Go. All the way to the other side, please. Seriously? Come on. He just wasn't going to the other freaking side of the room. He was just staying right there.
Go!
goodness.
That's going to be it for this episode, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, hit that bell icon, comment down below, anything in general. I can tell you that this game is going to get on my nerves. Alright, guys. This is TT95 signing off. Bye, guys.